Is this something you would ever consider owning?
This is something I didn't even consider existing.
Yeah, and it
much
does.
Much less owning.
And yet here it is in the latex.
It's so lifelike.
Isn't it really
it's
great?
It's really disconcerting.
I think it would be nice if Gwen was bitten by the love bug.
I'm so sorry
I said that out loud. I feel it though. And they are unveiling two new types of crayons, which are matte and lacquer finish. New finishes!
We went to this
Forbidden City.
In the Forbidden City, there was a temple that the king had used to worship all of his ancestors. And while we were at the temple, we went to the bathroom, and there was a woman pooping on the ground.
Was she pooping in a hole?
She was pooping in a toilet.
Oh, I see.
On the ground.
Sorry, I had a vision of her just no, I need to go.
Just pooping on the ground. No, it was a toilet, but it was
so
just,
it went
was in
somewhere.
The ground. It went somewhere. Yeah, it went somewhere. I feel like I made it sound like she was just pooping on the ground.
You did. That's what you said. She said she was pooping on the ground.
Yeah, I was not clear in the story.
Was she
there was a toilet in the ground.
Oh, okay.
There was a toilet in the ground.
All right. This is Charlene Woodley's performance as Mary Jane Watson, which ended up getting cut.
Mm-hmm.
Did you get rid of her?
Yeah, I took her out. She had to go.
How old are you?
How old do you think I am? Never gonna ask a girl her age. Oh my God, really?
Yeah.
I'm 23.
You're 23?
Yeah.
You seem so mature.
Is it the facial hair? Just say it's the facial hair.
It's the facial hair.
Okay, yeah, I get that.
And
I get
you
that
seem
totally.
Possessed. You know, you seem like you're in your late 20s and not like a flailing 23-year-old.
You saved yourself, Emma.
Thank you.
You really?
Thank you.
You have a bad cold, you got it in China, true?
I think it came from China.
Interesting.
There was a man hacking on a plane somewhere around China. And so I believe this is Chinese in its...
I see, in its origin.
In its origin.
Pick somebody out.
It probably was David Hasselhoff.
And then...
There's an unscripted question from me to you, Andrew.
Okay.
Okay, here's the question. Have you ever killed anybody? Be honest. Even on accident. Tell the truth right now. Okay, I think we have the answer to that. That's pretty terrible. All right, no, okay, should I ask a real question? Here's a real question.
Do whatever you want, so it's your show.
Okay, this feels really good. I write more than I doodle or scribble, but I would assume that you could write with this product just as much as you could doodle or scribble, you know?
You don't see, you only saw the movie for the first time a couple of days ago.
I saw the movie. I'm in like cold sweats about my story. From
but is
before.
That because you don't like seeing? Is you're pooping
story.
On the ground. You're still,
oh God!
Let it go. Literally walk away.
I'm sorry we're returning to, but I just regret telling it.
Walk away.
It's just awful. I mean, who says that word on national TV multiple times?
Poop.
And it just said,
it's okay.
Poop. It's fine. Poop.
All right.
Yeah.
I just wanted. I
it would be better in
China.
Conjunction with the word toilet.
And it was beautiful. I should have said toilet.
Yeah.
Okay.
It was the pooping on the ground that left us all a bit. Oh.
Yeah. It was. I wish I could retell it, but I can't. So I just want you to all know how I'm feeling. I want to share it with you.
I just want to head back to the early days of your career because
let's make the long trek back. All right.
Like sands through the hourglass. Here we
These
are.
These are the days of our lives.
Moving to Hollywood when you were 14.
15.
15. Right.
Yeah.
But you convinced them with a PowerPoint presentation?
Correct, Amanda.
No one's ever been convinced by anything by a PowerPoint presentation. How
really?
Did that work? Really?
Are you positive?
Are there pie charts involved?
There were no pie charts. I used clip art.
Okay, right.
I definitely used clip art, yeah.
So what clip art helps you sell your parents on the idea of moving to Hollywood?
Like a talking stapler, a pair of scissors that were, this will be my heart if you don't let me go. No, I'm just kidding.
What is the most annoying song on radio?
Oh, that Kesha song. I'm going down in
really?
The timber.
That's a big one. That's like number one on the Billboard.
So annoying.
I can't believe that they're really not done with the movie. It seems, this was this week. It seems very unlikely to me. I feel like I was lied to.
I feel like maybe they are protecting certain spoiler elements, and they're afraid that if you whisper it to David Hasselhoff, he might say something.
You really think that they, you really think they lied to me? And
I don't know that they lied to you. I don't want to say they lied
that
to you.
That is
like,
lying.
People have seen, maybe there's some special effects that still need to be perfected, but I think the movie generally is pretty much done.
They don't trust me is what you're saying.
Maybe they wanted you to see the perfect version of it, and they didn't lie at all, and thanks Sony for hiring me for the movie.
Do you, okay, if you...
Yeah. Yes.
What
yes.
is... All right.
No.
Okay. If you could have If you could have everything that you ever wanted in the palm of your hand, seriously. We had talked about this balloon idea, and then, you know, John Cameron Mitchell is a fantastic director who just kind of elevated the whole idea. Just to tie in the pun, really took this balloon idea to the next level, sent it soaring into the sky.
But didn't Michelle Obama, didn't she force you to watch? Was it The Help she forced
you to watch? She didn't force us to watch it, but we were watching. She was incredibly aggressive.
Get in there.
Watch your movie. You're at the White House. They were really supportive. I had been acting for a while as a kid, and I really do love it, you guys. I love it. Please let me go.
Everyone in the room is
still naked all the time. Please just let me go.
Do you have any minor superpowers?
That's a really good question. Minor superpowers. I memorize.
Really?
In a really creepy way.
So can you, in terms of scripts and stuff, do you just kind of...
Yeah,
the night before,
I memorize very quickly. Like, I know all the lyrics to a song once I've heard it about twice.
Really?
Yeah, it's strange.
So what was the last song you heard?
I don't remember that, but I remember the lyrics to it.
Yeah, great memorizing there, Emma.
It's really impressive. Yeah, so there's my minor superpower. I have cried in front of Cameron Crowe, Lorne Michaels, Tom Hanks, but he doesn't know it because I turned away really quickly. I did not cry in front of Bill Murray, but I freaked out in the car when he first came to set on Zombieland. I had a meltdown, and Woody Harrelson thought it was the most ridiculous thing that ever happened.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Why did he think it was ridiculous?
I just think he thought it was so funny that I was like, ah, Bill Murray's coming, Bill Murray's coming. And then he came and I was like, hey, Bill. It's so crazy you're here, it's hot, right?
If you had a group of people, if there was a group of people, right, and you could just pick one by one, if you knew for sure that you would never, ever, ever be found out, Would you?
I probably would, yeah.
Woody would.
I got a Furby one year, and I really wanted a Furby. So it was like the best Christmas ever. And then this last Christmas, I got a Tamagotchi. And I know that the holiday season is supposed to be about, you know, friends and family and sharing, but I just loved that stuff so much. Tamagotchis and Furbies are so much better than quality time, I have to say.
I'm sorry for the poop story.
Yeah.
If I could take it back, I would.
Someone asked me once, a journalist asked me, how do you keep your skin thin? Which I thought was a really good question, because you really can't form a thick skin if you're gonna do your job well.
And then you realized they were just after skincare tips, and they weren't after that at all.
It was about melanoma prevention.
Oh my God,
yes.
That would have been awkward.
So I was like, oh my God, what a great question, so emotional. And he was like, yeah, what SPF do you use?
What is it about you? It's just, you know, I look
I
at
know,
you.
I know, I ask myself
you're,
that question
you're so
every day.
Cute, you're so hot.
He lived three houses down from me, so he was my neighbor.
Oh, that's nice.
Which was just...
What did you do with Bill Murray as a neighbor?
He's just the most generous man, and I wasn't feeling that well for a little while he was there either. I seem to get sick a lot.
Yeah,
I have low immunity.
Yeah, I guess so.
I need to take some zinc. but he would give me lots of like Maui onion potato chips, and he made me coffee. He got me an umbrella hat.
Why?
Because he's really sweet. And because I'm fair, and he was worried about the sun.
I've always said that about you. You're very fair.
I'm very fair.
You really are.
Like a fair maiden.
Emma Stone, you're
yes.
fun to talk to.
You're fun to talk to.
Go you.
Go you.
High five.